I'm with happy and obviously a bit tired Victor Pesta after impressive win with Michał Kita at EXFN in Prague. How important this fight was for you, because you are fresh off the UFC contract and Michał is very good opponent, so how important was this fight?
Yeah, I really needed that victory because I was on like three fight losing streak, so I really needed to get back. And it was kind of frustrating because I knew Michał was really good fighter. He is really good fighter, so, and I really needed that win. So yeah, it was kind of pressure on me.
When you are saying about coming back, you mean from the losses, or you want to come back to UFC?
No, I mean, well, obviously I want to go back to UFC, but I was coming from the losses, so that's why I was kind of, it was like a more pressure on me. Mm-hmm. There was like first fight here in my hometown after like 3.5 years, and also I haven't won a fight like for 2.5 years. So yeah, I really needed that victory.
Speaking about the pressure, you are fighting in your home town, Prague. Was that the kind of a pressure also, or was it a boost energy?
Yeah, totally. Like a lot of friends came to see me. You know, a lot of people doubting me after my UFC loss and the UFC like after I was fired from UFC. Like a lot of people were like, yeah, he can't do that. He's not good enough, so yeah, I kind of needed to prove I'm still here. Mm-hmm. And I'm like good, you know. I need to prove my qualities.
Obviously, Kita was a last call replacement in this fight. From what I heard from his team, that when you received the offer of Michał to be the replacement, I heard you refused to fight to take this replacement. Well, is this the truth?
I don't think so.
No. So maybe I have the bad information.
Maybe. Well, I don't know. It wasn't just me doing the negotiations and like my coach.
Maybe your team, yeah.
So maybe they declined it. I don't know. I don't know. But yeah, I have to admit I kind of wanted like easier fight for my coming back because I have so many tough fights, you know, tough losses. So I kind of needed like a rebound fight. Mm-hmm. But yeah. What happened. It was an easy fight, but I got a W, so that's all that matters, you know.
And just the last question: where did you get the idea to dominate Michał in wrestling? Did you see something in his previous fight?
Well, not really. I always do this, you know. Mm-hmm. Wrestling and ground and pound is my biggest strength. So yeah, well, when you look on my fights, I always do this, so it was no difference here. Maybe I just went for it more because I knew he was a striker, but that's pretty much it.
Okay, so congratulations once again.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.